I'm Sean with today's 2-minute timeout. You know, the most important tool that you and I have in the growth of our business is communication. Things that go left unsaid, they don't go away. They only get bigger, right? And the most important aspect of communication is for you to make sure that that communication is not vertical, it's horizontal. And what I mean by that is you don't want communication going up the silo, so to speak, simply to one person, whether that's you or an office manager. You want to encourage communication that's horizontal so that everybody on your team is communicating with everybody else on your team. There's two or three things that you can implement that will make a dramatic difference in the communication and therefore the results that you get in your business. Number one, set aside time on a regular basis within your weekly meeting that is strictly for communication. So you know that that time is set aside every single week, no matter what. Number two, when you come to the meeting, your job is to make sure that you're asking questions to open that communication up. Don't allow the communication to be about silly things or mundane things. Make sure that it's about very specific things that can encourage the growth of the business. Number three, commit that you're not going to allow communication from somebody on your team about somebody else on your team to come to you. Instead, remove yourself from the middle of that. When communication happens throughout the week in between the meetings and somebody comes to you, stop them dead in their tracks and tell them to bring that to the meeting, and then you be the one to make sure that that communication comes out. Remove yourself from the middle. It's not vertical, it's horizontal. And that's going to be put you well on your way to be getting the results that you deserve and the results that can happen in your practice. And that's what I want for you at the end of the day, is to be as successful as you can. This is one of the things that we do all day long, every day. Reach out if there's questions or concerns. You can find us at thecrabtreegroup.com, and we're happy to help. I'm Sean, and this has been today's 2-minute timeout.